These rubber bands are handmade in Myanmar. Artisans first extract liquid latex from rubber trees. Next, they dye the latex different colors. They dip large wooden rods into the latex. And once the latex is dry, the artisans remove the colorful sleeves. The sleeves are then sent to the cutting machine to be thinly sliced into rubber bands.